Sorry, Rachel called. I had to restart the video. I'm still at 2448 Ash Court. Storage space here. More storage underneath the stairs here. And then a nice, beautiful three-car garage here. With all kinds of storage and a fridge, just like our Colorado layout. So back into the living room. I'm gonna take my shoes off. And so three windows here, gas fireplace. And then down, there are three full baths here, so three showers, etc. There's only one bedroom on the downstairs level. This is a linen closet here. Downstairs bedroom that belongs to one of the girls. And she's got her own window there. Great. So I'm heading back out here. I think I covered everything on the... Chime in here if I miss something obvious.
Yeah, I just
tried
to stay out of your video.
Yeah. Oh, let me hit the pantry depth. I did not. My wife's a chef, so. Oh, very exact, identical to our Colorado pantry. So heading back up here, now upstairs where the three other bedrooms are. So office nook could not be a more public office, but nevertheless, towels storage here. Bedroom number one, nice view, closets, bedroom, you're fine. Kids bathroom, bedroom number two, they have four kids, pretty standard. And then master here, ceiling fan, and then here's the master bath. This looks great. Two sinks, linen closet behind the door, or sorry, toilet behind the door. So you can shut the door to the toilet without having to shut the door to the bathroom, which you've always wanted. Here is the big bathtub. And we share a closet. You get 3/4 of this, and I get nothing else. That is all.